Now we are on new terms, two new terms about the matrices. Number one is symmetric matrix. Symmetric matrices. Now, when a matrix is symmetric, let's study definition. A square matrix now first thing is it should be a square matrix. A square matrix A is equal to Aij for order m by n is called symmetric matrix. Okay, is called symmetric matrix if its means what? All the elements of A. If its ijth element is equal to its jith element. Okay, so then it is a symmetric if ijth element is equal to a jith element. How? Let me tell you. Now aij m by n is equal to ajim by n. Okay, this is the first condition. Now example, suppose we are having a 3 by 3 matrix. Now what is A12 here? A12, A13, A32, it can be any. Now A12 Aij should be Aji, A12 should be A21. Now let's check it. A12 is 3, A21 is 3, good. Then we are having A13, this should be equal to A31. Now this is 3 and A13 is 4, A31 is 4, this is also 4. A32 is 6 and A32 should be equal to A23, both are 6. So like this, if ijth element is equal to jith element, then it is a symmetric matrix. Okay, now this was the first condition. Second condition is we are having a very simple concept for the as a theorem part. Okay, now we can write it as theorem. A necessary and sufficient condition for a matrix to be a symmetric matrix if A transpose is equal to A. Now the condition is if A transpose is equal to A, then also it is called symmetric matrix. Now we can just do with an example also, with theoretical part also. Okay, now ijth element of A is equal to jith element of A. So ijth element of A is equal to jith element of A. What is this symmetric matrix? This is symmetric matrix. Now ijth element of A is equal to ijth element of A transpose. Now if I am doing transpose of this part, then I am getting again ij. Okay, so this means what? A is equal to A transpose. Very simple theorem. Okay, second thing. Now we are having A is equal to, suppose it is 1442. Okay, 1442. Now what this is? A12 is equal to A21, therefore A is a symmetric matrix. It is a symmetric matrix. Okay. Now what is transpose of this? Transpose is equal to, sorry, it is one row. 1442. Therefore A transpose is equal to A. So now what are the two conditions for the symmetric? Number one, ijth element is always equal to ajith element, and number two, transpose of A is equal to A is also a symmetric matrix.